attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. So, now, honestly, I may have some form of obsessive compulsive disorder. I have a lot of symptoms similar to that, but was never diagnosed as a kid. That's not what this is about. Also, if there's a doctor, this is a concern. Close this. So, I start, with that in mind, I would like to perform my first live piece today. It is a sonic translation of Tourette syndrome. So my goal with this piece is to successfully translate the emotional relationship that I have with my tics to you, the audience, using adverse or undesirable sound, very similar to the undesirable urges that I have.